Good morning, KG2. How are you today? Look, we are going to make a craft with letter L. Look, this is letter L, sound L, capital or uppercase L. Now, we need to cut out L, the shape of letter L, a circle, a two circle, and one orange. Like this, one orange cardboard or paper, like this, as if we're making a cloud. So, we're gonna make a lion. First, we're gonna place the L to represent the body of the lion, like this. Then, we will do this one for the head of the lion. And now we will place the face. Do not forget to use the glue to paste them. And then we have to draw the eyes and the nose. Then we have to cut out two small circles for the ears, and we will place them here, like this. And another ear like this, two ears. So now look, we have a lion. And now look, we have another craft to make it with letter L. We can make a lamp. L, lamp. Lamp begins with the sound L. So look, we made a L, L, with a black cardboard or a black paper. We're gonna place it here, and then look, I made this one in yellow to represent the light that comes out of the lamp, like this. And now I am going to add, look, this rectangle to represent the string that we pulled it down to turn on or off the light. So I can pull it down to turn on the light and pull it down again to turn off the lamp or the light. So I made a lamp with letter L. We did a lion and a lamp. A lion, L for lion, and L for lamp.